This is what they say. He's playing. He's doing what he's lying to bitches. He got bitches over here. He got about 4 bitches. He got bitches everywhere. He's doing what it take. He don't. He got this bitch thinking they the number one. This bitch think the number one. He talking to this dude. Got him thinking it's a. He playing. He's a player. He's good at it. He's in the game.
All right, y'all. What's up with y'all, man? So a lot of y'all ask me like, "Oh yeah, Mark, how you get bitches, bro? Oh, how you be pulling women, man? Oh, I need some help. I need some tips." I'm gonna tell you one thing right now, bro. That's where you fucked up at. I stopped chasing women, bro. I stopped going out of my way for women a long time ago, bro. Like that's where a lot of y'all fuck up at. Yeah, y'all looking for them. Stop looking for the birdies. Let the birdies find you. Cause all the birdies wanted some bread. Really, honestly, so all they wanted some fucking bread. Like back in high school and shit, me and my niggas, we was the type of niggas to wake up every day, every weekend after a football game, after a basketball game. Oh yeah, bro, where the hoes at? We put so much effort towards hoes to where we was broke as fuck in high school. Like it'd be the summertime, we linking with a different bitch every day, every other day. Like. And that's not how it should be. I'm gonna tell y'all like this. It's a lot of y'all younger than me. I'm still young. Like, I'm 20. There's a lot of y'all still young that subscribe to me, watch all my videos and shit like that. And y'all say, I inspire y'all to get bitches. And whole time, bro, I don't even look for the bitches, bro. The bitches look for me. I promise to God, it's bitches that follow me on the gram every day. And they add me to their close friends list, showing ass and all type of shit. And I don't even entertain them. I don't even slide up on them. It gets to the point where they un-add me from the close friend because I'm not saying shit to them. Because I don't give a fuck. Really. So basically my thing is if you stop looking for bitches and you start focusing on yourself, the bitches will find you. Honestly. When you start focusing on your own shit, you try to get your life right, the bitches are going to find you. And honestly, like, looks play a part too. You got to look up to a bitch standard. Like, if you fat, bro, I'm not going to lie. You not gonna get no hoes, bro. Like a nigga just DM'd me on the gram the other day. He was like, "Bro, well, what you be eating and stuff? What's your workout split, man? I need some motivation to get in the gym." Nigga, your motivation should be your fucking self. Look at yourself in the mirror. You fat. Get in the fucking gym. That should be your motivation every time, yourself. If you can't motivate yourself, then shit, nobody can. Yeah, like, nigga, if you fat, the looks play a role, but I'm not no bad looking nigga, like. I'm dark skinned, nice teeth, shit, beard, physique decent, you feel me? Like, I'm bound to get some hoes, I'm not even gonna lie to you. But yeah, bro, like, looks play a part. Looks do play a key part. And a lot of niggas, they ask me how I get women. Social media, I'm not gonna lie, like, so social media is like, shit, your resume at a point. I don't even like social media, bro, but I be on it, cause it bring me some money. But nigga, a lot of y'all don't be having no fucking pictures on y'all Instagram, like, How a bitch gonna respond to you or even see who you are if you don't got no fucking pictures or no followers, bro? Like, don't get me wrong, that shit not important. But nigga, bro, we in 2022, bro. If you don't got social media, ain't nobody gonna find you, dog. Damn, these roads at. Be like, you ain't got no social media, bro, your shit not popping. It's gonna be kind of hard for the hoes to even see you, my nigga. Honestly. So if you ain't got social media, bro, You already out the game. Not even gonna lie to you. Like a nigga like me, I don't even got no game, bro. I don't have to spit game. I never been a nigga to go out my way to walk up on a group of bitches and spit some fucking game. It's not me. I let the bitches come to me. Like if a bitch wanna come talk to me, bro, she's gonna come do it. Or we just not gonna talk at all. Cause I talk to women that wanna talk to me. It's that fucking simple. I'm not crushing no hoes. I don't got no crush. I'm not crushing on no bitches, none of that. Man, I'm too old. I'm 20. God damn, every time I come down here, be like, bro, I'm 20, bro. So it's like, I'm not chasing no women, bro. Real shit. A bitch wanna talk, they gonna come talk to you. A bitch interested, she's interested, she gonna come talk to you. Like, what kills me is, I know a lot of bitches lie to y'all. They be like, oh, I never seen your DM. Bitch is online, bro. Bro, my DM be cracking every day, bro. Bro, it's hundreds of bitches in my DM right now, in my requests right now, but I'm not gonna lie to you. And I see every single message, bro, because I check that shit. I'm never too busy to check my motherfucking DM, but I see that shit. So when these hoes say they don't see your DM, oh, I get too many DMs, but that bitch is fucking lying, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's just like, bro, bitches see that shit. You ain't gotta have no fucking game, bro. You ain't gotta, you gotta have game, but then again, you don't have to have game. You just gotta be a certain type of nigga for a bitch to fuck with you. You can't be no lame nigga. It's just like this, bro. Quavo didn't need no game to get Saweetie, but this nigga sent her a fucking icicle, bro. No, not an icicle. What would you call that shit? A snowflake. He said he DM'd that bitch a fucking snowflake, and she responded. That's not no fucking game, nigga. It's just him being a certain caliber of a nigga to where it was that fucking easy. That's not no fucking game. He sent her a fucking emoji. It's not that fucking hard. You just gotta stand out, bro. And then that's just my quick video for y'all, bro. Y'all niggas be safe.